Okay. Hello. Hello, folks. Remember what I was doing. Yeah, today, I don't know. I got a good amount of sleep, but woke up really tired and just I don't know. It's just one of them days, I guess. But I hope you all are doing good. Hello, Nikki! How's it going, Sneaky J, Clever, and Nikki? How are you guys doing? Let me pull up Lay Photoshop. Yeah, meh. Tired. Have a few aches and pains that are not so fun, but I wanna just, I don't know, even if it's maybe just an hour instead of a, full hour and a half, I wanna do some art stream. I'll pull up emotes, but we don't have to do emotes. Just wanna do something. How late are you? I don't know, man. Technically, you're right on time because it's 3 o'clock. Anything, I'm late. I don't know. I'm very tired today. Ah, you're leaving for work. Yeah, no problem. Good to say hello. Hopefully you're having a good day. Yeah, today's just a chill art day. Not a gaming day today, but yeah. Oh yeah, Sneaky J, because you were doing the lots of cool Zelda stuff. That's right. If I had more energy, I'd draw Zelda stuff today, but today is apparently not destined to be that day. Let me pull up this camera. Lights. Not too much action, but I'm here. That's probably good enough. Yeah, I really do. I want to make some Zelda art. So. How long have I been muted? This is awkward. How long have I been muted? Yeah. Zelda. I wish I was. Zelda's cool. Oh yeah, Zelda stream. Yep, is cool. Like 1.5 minutes. Why? Why does my computer hate me? Why? It's okay. It's fine. It's not fine, but it's fine. But yeah, I've been doing Zelda mixed with hardcore Minecraft. It's just been very unique and pog champ. Like 30 seconds, either way, embarrassing. I mean, and of course not, because I'm a very professional streamer. Anyway, but I'm down to do some emotes today or just something else. I know I say this every day, but I'm very tired today. I am very tired today. Good news though, I spent on Saturday hardcore Minecraft. Yeah, it's co-op, which at times makes it somewhat nice. At times it's a little harder, but it's still my first time doing hardcore, and it's very interesting. I haven't died yet, which obviously, that would be notable in a hardcore playthrough, but I'm surprised by the lack of death. It really surprises me. See. I don't know. Maybe I'm. Oh, I'm just so tired. Okay. Oh, we did Pride Dreamer. Sparkle. Or we could just do random doodles. Your Minecraft knowledge gets bigger. Your Minecraft knowledge grows ever greater. Soon it will eclipse the world. Mwahaha. But yeah, Sneaky J, hopefully you've been doing good as well. And hopefully, even though you have to go to work, hopefully it's gonna be a good day. Let's see. Let's open a new one. I just sincerely apologize. I'm so out of it today, but I was like, the stream must go on because I want to say hello. Letter size, because I'm basic. Okay. I'm gonna close down emotes for now. We'll just have our letter-sized piece of canvas. Piece of canvas? That sounds wrong. Like you're like tear you like you go to a painting and you like tear part of it out. That sounds definitely that's criminal activity for sure. Okay, my volume controls are in the way. Okay. Now let's turn it landscape. I am so tired. So today's definitely more about chatting than quality art is very true. You're leaving from work. Ah, yes, that is way even better. Oh my gosh, that's even better. I mean, unless like you just really love work, which is cool too. That means you have a good job, which is honestly that's pretty cool. But you know what? Let's be professional today. Let's put on the like artist glove. Let's be so professional. If you took all the Stop, Nikki! I can't even read that out loud! I don't like to think about the inner workings of the human body. It creeps me out. There's a reason I'm not a medical professional. There's a lot of reasons, but that's true! It is National Woman. I saw that on Google. Look at us. We're so professional with our glove. I feel like I could, like, I don't know, be an anime protagonist or something. I don't know. You thrive on the feelings you get from leaving work. Yes. Okay, so I take it then it's not like not a sad thing to be leaving today. That's fair. Oh gosh. Nikki, I'm gonna continue to not think about that thing you just said. But yeah, like I said, today's not the Yo, Scorpion Silk! Thanks for the... Whoa! The subscription! The tier 1 subscription! Thank you, Scorpion Silk! Oh my gosh, you're so cool! You're like... hecka cool! Thank you! That's actually like super pog of you. Like... Ew, sorry, I don't even know what to say! That's... Wow! Thank you so much, Scorpion Silk! Thank you. If you're here, Scorpion Silk, and you want a little doodle to be done, I am just sketching, admittedly, not high quality art today, but like, I'm chatting and sketching. Have I made it clear yet that today is not like about quality art? My brain is not there. Happy Woman's Day! Heck yeah! Wait, you want to be- Everyone is cool. Everyone here is so PogChamp. Really, like, let's be real, so PogChamp. Not because you're watching me, but just because I don't know, you're just cool. What, Sneaky Jade? You too. Thank you so much, like, wow, thank you so much. Holy cow, I don't know what to say. You guys are so cool and kind today. If either of you want me to do a little sketch or doodle, I'm down. Like, you know, anything safe for work, I will sketch and or doodle it for you. No guarantees on quality. But like, dang, you guys are so cool. Like, holy crow. Thank you guys. I'm just like kind of a bit speechless. I don't know what to say, but thank you. That's like, honestly, that's like super kind of you, Sneaky J. You do good content too. And one day I'm going to have a decent income. I'm gonna have an income. And I will, I wanna support all the cool people. There's just so many cool people. Oh, what is Nikki gonna say? I'm terrified. If the human population held hands across the equator, a large portion of them would drown. Nikki, why? Why? Oh, this is me right now. It's a terrifying version of me. Wait. No, I don't want to draw cursed. I could draw cursed images today. I'm pretty good at drawing cursed things, I will say. that this is... Wait, I need this to be more cursed. Nope, more cursed. Perfect. Perfect. Yep. This is me right now. In case you can't tell. It looks just like me. But yeah. Thank you. That's so much. I'm just sorry. I drew something. My reaction to really awesome supportive people is me drawing a cursed face. But like, thank you. I try to make good content, and I hope that at least 1 out of 10 times it succeeds. Obviously, we're not counting my art skills in the good content. It's not Demon Dreamer. Okay, yeah, no problem. But like, seriously, thank you so much. Like, that's just unbelievably cool. Thank you so much. Demon Dreamer. Is that your request, Scorpion Silk? That actually sounds kind of cool. This is like the sleep paralysis something there. I don't know, but we could do like a sketch of a demon dreamer. But yeah, bye, Sneaky Jay. I hope that you have the greatest post work day ever. You've made my day better, so I hope that I will send all my well wishes to you as well. So, yeah, the bestest of wishes to you. Just have the best day ever, the best. A rad person skill, does it count as a good content? I don't know. That is TBD. Is there such thing as a demon Sona? Honestly, there should be. Scorpion Silk, I want to know your demon Sona. I really do. I can try. Oh boy. Well, if this goes well, I'll just continue on with the sketch, but I just want to see how this would go. Maybe we're not going to be a professional anime character today. I'm not used to the gloved. I'm not worthy of its powers yet. So we're going to set that to the side next to my beef jerky for if I get hungry like that one time. DeviantArt, you could find pretty much any kind of Sona. This is true. I'm sure that there's like, oh my gosh, an emoji Sona of everyone. Well, not of everyone. If you make one, you can find an emoji Sona, which I'll admit, thinking about that now, is a little terrifying. What? Oh man, my character design skills are somewhat subpar, but I want to figure out what this would be. What would? I mean, we obviously, hang on. Like, I don't want to be like that person, but like, if I'm gonna be a demon Sona, I want to have cool horns. I'm just saying. Ah, do we go with the like these horns, or do we go with like the, you know, like a mountain goat horns, like a like Schlatt has? What would we do? Just be edgy and do both. Just kidding. No, that we'll reserve the edginess for what is it? Start Dark Path Storm, Dark Strider. Yeah, that guy. Over 58,000 people have tried to reach Crab Direct Hurricane Irma by putting fans on their roofs. Oh no! Edgy 13-year-old kids' personas that have a dark side. Yeah, this is true. See, when I was younger, I wanted to be an edgy kid. Instead, I got educated. Boo, boring. Sorry, that was a terrible pun. But I was just a wannabe edgy kid. I like listened secretly to some like Simple Plan, and I was like, yes, let's rebel against man society. I don't know, man. I don't know what brain was thinking then. I don't know. I can guess some things, but I, you know what? Let's leave the demons of the past in the past. Get it? Cause we're... If anyone else wants to draw their demon Sona, so down, and I would want to see it as well. You know what I don't like? Trying to draw things that are symmetrical without cheating. I could just cheat. I really could. It's fine. It's fine. And it's pretty small. It didn't cause much damage, but a lot of people got close and recorded it. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, Nikki. Sad day. I'm sorry. If you got really desperate, you could use ye old pen and paper. But I love your penguin with a top hat. I love it. Also, okay, right, so the good news before I got so astounded by everyone being just so radically cool, like in ways that I don't deserve. Everyone's so cool. Everyone here is cool. As I said before, everyone here is so cool. Let's see. I'm all gonna have hair over a bit. But on Saturday, good news, on Saturday, I recorded audio for like 3 hours. I have 2.5 hours of audio to edit and pick out the right like takes and stuff. I'd started doing that today. Yeah, it's the longest project I've ever done. It's not a 2 hour long video, but like there's like at least like two to five to seven takes of every line. So it's the full audio uncut is like 2 hours. So that's like a lot to go through. And I'm slightly intimidated by that, but it's okay. I worked on it some today. Anyway, so that's the good news, is that we are on our way, which is so crazy because I've been spending way super long. Oh, we definitely need some sort of like super cool collar, right? Yeah, no, we do. Don't, no more questions. We definitely do. We need like a cool, edgy collar. Oh, yeah. That's so much audio, dude. It's so much audio, dude. It really is. It's insane. It's insane. But how are you doing? I don't think I even asked. How are you doing this woman's day, Scorpion Silk? The outfit makes the demon baby. I, honest to goodness, want to know what your demon Sona would look like. Something with skulls, I bet. Oh my gosh. Oh, that'd be so cool. I don't know what, but I have like inklings of it. If you recorded 3 hours of audio halfway through, just be mumbling and swearing. I mean, I definitely near the like 3/4 mark of recording, I was so tired because I don't have like a recording like booth area. So I just put like a blanket over my microphone, which is right here. And it was so hot and so sweaty. And I would like every once in a while have to be like, oh, the air, the life, the air. oh yeah, it was fun, but getting it done, it felt good. Feels good, man. You can't stand this your own voice, so you stick to drawing. Nikki, there's a reason why I don't watch my own streams very much. Audio recording, kind of fun. Audio editing, one of my least favorite parts of the whole video making process. Because a first tier subscriber, what kind of demonic alcohol? Made you so drunk you subscribe. Drunk on love and admiration. That is unwarranted admiration, but you know. Also, hashtag same. Oh my gosh, you missed it. The other day, I don't even remember. We somehow got to like doing Skeletor impersonations. It was not very good, but it was exciting. You can make an extremely incorrect article to bring dumb people to your article with. Wait. Oh, you want a clickbait article? Is that what? Oh, sorry. We can provide you with more clickbait. Streamer dies on stream. get sued by Twitch. It is, I think, against TOS, so I will try not to die on stream. Holy cow, I look like I'm just going to, like a Halloween party, you know? What it looks like. I would have a hard time being actually edgy. But, you know. Skeletor. Oh my gosh. Yeah, people... I saw the other day someone was, doing... like a skeleton voice, and then like someone in the comments was like, I love how just like this is the voice that we have for skeletons, like, and someone was like, it all comes back to it all came from Skeletor, baby, which is kind of true. The Skeletor has influenced the voicing of comic skeletons everywhere. He's an icon. Skeletor. He-Man. So good! And so, man, I want to watch that again. I want to watch that again so much. Oh, the audio, the animation shortcuts, the awkward, you know, the awkward movement. It's so good. I would like to watch that. I really would. Cartoon icon! And he's absolutely super rude to all of his other minions. Super rude. Who's the red guy again? Scorpion Silk. You would probably know. Who's the red guy with teeth? Like, was inspired by a childhood trauma of the creator. Things I didn't need to know. Why am I getting a call? Don't know who that is. So, I won't answer them. That's terrifying. That goes under facts I didn't need to know. Along with Nikki's fact about children. I don't like thinking about skeletons. Not so bad. But like the muscular and like venous systems of human, let's just not. What could hair look like? I'm just experimenting. I am just experimenting with what hair could look like for Dreamer. I don't know how to design characters, man. I try. I pretend to. I don't even know. But it's kind of funny. I don't know why this character gives me, like, evil Pokemon, you know, business leader vibes. This hairstyle. I don't know, man. I don't know. Man at arms. That's true. Beast Man. That's probably it. How to the point. It's true. Might as well just say what you mean. You need to send to a Discord server. Ooh, exciting. You doing a Brazilian dub of something? Okay. Right. Focus on task at hand, despite having approximately like 40% of mental capacity. Oh, cool news! My parents are gonna be able to get- they're getting the, first part of the COVID vaccine, so that's pretty neat. We're all one step closer to a post-COVID world, which is nuts in my brain. It's nuts! Wait, the remake of what? Oh, wait, the remake of what? He-Man? I know there's a She-Ra, you know, there's She-Ra, which I would love to watch. I have not watched. Looks like a helmet, but it's hair. Or you could call it helmet hair. Different vibes from the 80s. What is... Wait, did they remake He-Man? How could I... What? Content with having a Nintendo Switch. Now they need a vaccine! What? What is this about? I know, it's a strange world we live in. Okay, we're gonna make this flowing out. I don't know how to do that. I am not a wardrobe designer person. I pretty much wear the same things every day. So, yeah, I'm not the wardrobe designer, but the She-Ra. Yes, I really want to watch that. I really do. Oh, you said She-Ra. Okay, I couldn't. She-Ra, he meant, She-Ra cartoon. Okay. All right. Okay, you did say that, and I just didn't read it. Whoops! It happens a lot. Too often, honestly. It reminds me of the meme of the kid standing at the end of the bed telling you that they threw up in the night. Just the me standing at the foot of my parents' bed telling them that I threw up. I don't know. I don't know why, which is funny. Okay, I will check that out. Yeah. The Maymays. We're all fans of the Maymays. Nikki's alive, right? I should hope. She's probably busy building 3 greenhouses and an eco-friendly oven or something. I don't know. Eco-friendly, sustainable fuel for humanity. I don't know. She gets up to a lot. Oh, sorry. Scratch that. She is dead. Oh, the world has lost a great baker, painter, builder, language speaker. Kipo! I have watched, like, all but the last 2 episodes of Kipo. It's so weird. Like, I either don't watch any TV, or I watch, like, a ton. And, I watched a ton where I finished Star vs. the Forces of Evil, which, pretty good. First season is a little bit trash, but, like, the rest of it, I love. But yeah, I watched most of Kipo, and then I just didn't finish him. Oh, it's embarrassing. Okay. I need to figure out how to get a face in here. Faces are so intimidating to me. And drawing them, too. died and forgot to fall. What? Okay, how do we get these? How do we fit these eyeballs in here? I want, instead of like big lenses for glasses, we could just have like big, like these, like big sort of alien, demonic animal eyes. I don't know. I don't know, man. Oh my. Oh my, look at that, some pupils. Wow. Like a school up in here, because we got pupils. That was really terrible. That was a very terrible pun. you forgot I was doing art, and you can't say any reminiscence of my mascot. What? My brain is not in understanding mode today. It is just not. What if we get some, like, you know, the villainess? Gotta get some, like, bad eye, what's the word? Makeup? Yeah, man, we got that. We got that, bro. I don't even know. Super Mario Brothers Super Show! That's another one I wanna watch! Oh! We'll have a normal nose. And then, like, kind of a... Why is the mouth way too tiny? Demon... Dreamin is taken. But Dreamer Demon. She looks like an alien. But, to be fair, you know... Demons, kind of... Aliens. I'm pretty sure, actually, I did a whole mini presentation during a stream once. Between demons and aliens. Okay, this is hair. It doesn't look like it, but if I split it up a little. Wow! Why is she so much cooler than me? how am I doing? I'm doing decent. This is Nightmare Seeker. Ah ha ha! Edgy! I'm doing good. My body is tired. as the opposite of what Reggie, former CEO of Nintendo, would say, my body is not ready for today anything. It's just not there. It's energy. Who is she? I don't know her. Not today. Wait, no, says Clever. I don't know how to do clothing. Honestly, I should just look up stuff. Like, how do you get that on there? We'll just... Yeah? Yeah, that works. I don't know if it works, but let's say. If Dreamer is someone who has dreams, what is the name of someone who has nightmares? Sad person who probably doesn't sleep well. I don't have tons of nightmares. But when I do, they are nightmares? I don't... That was going somewhere more interesting than I thought it was. Oh, I'm great at words. We give her any, like, demonic-looking, like, symbols on her face? I don't know, man. Also, quick disclaimer. Don't act like a demon. I don't know why I feel like I need to say that, but... Maybe cool to make a demon Sona, but act like a good person, not a demon. Wait, legends on the video? Wait, is that like subtitles? Okay. Sure, this is good enough. You know what? It's okay. I didn't mean to make this an edgy backstory person, but look, there's tears because I can never stop crying. So it's perfect. Yeah, I can't. She's so short, but like, same time. She's an edgy version of my cartoon self, I guess, which is like relatively short. I don't know, man. I don't know. Do we have like a clasp here? Like, how does that stay together? That probably should make her taller. I think we should make a small demon. I'm gonna make her like slightly lightly taller. I know that this doesn't look like that's what I'm doing, but it is. It ain't how it looks, but it be. Just a little bit taller. Not too tall. We're not talking like, you know, Empress Overlord or anything. We're just, you know, just a little bit taller. Just a little bit taller. You are small and demonic. Nikki, I want to see your demon Sona. Oh, I want to see everyone's demon Sona. I want to see Clever's demon Sona. You're good. You're fine, Clever. Wait, you have a job? Like, why didn't I know this? Do they, like, pay you monies and stuff? That's a dumb question, but, like, I'm asking it anyway. I feel like she's still short. What if... Wait. Okay, I know this doesn't make any gravity sense. No. Wait, we got this. Boop. What if we... Foot line is around there. That's a very technical anatomical term, is foot line. Yes. Go tell that to medical school people. Not a super raggedy cape, but it is, I guess. Okay, I guess we can try it out raggedy. Okay. Alright. Let's see. When you legally work, but you're there for the experience. Internship? Is that it? Maybe? Internship? Still pretty cool. Aha! That's true. Nikki does steal people's chess horses. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. I forgot about that. I shouldn't, though, because... Man, gotta watch out. Do not let Nikki near your chess horses. Although, to be fair, if I were to steal any part of a chess set, it would be, it would be that. It would be the horses. Because horses, yes. I don't know why it's, like, decayed. It, you know, maybe... With it being that long, honestly, it's probably just... just probably scrapes along the ground and stuff. Probably too wide and stuff. But this is fine. This is fine. Oh, now it's time to draw feet. What if we just don't and say we do? You know? What if, you know, for the purpose of just not of being lazy, we just say that, oh, she, like, lives in a black, you know, portal, you know, just comes out of a black portal and then no feet. Okay, fine. Fine, fine, fine. You're doing school and you're doing class to take a test to get your English degree. Oh, you would steal pawns because there's more of them? Is that why? Honestly? Yeah, no, I don't play chess, but the only piece that I pretty much remember what it looks like is the horsey. It's a horsey. That's a horsey, man. You know what? We should make this like a cool brooch or something. I don't know what it would look like. What about like Star Trek? but like not quite. I don't know, man. I don't know, it looks like a Star Trek thing, but with, like, you know, like, the atoms floating around and stuff. I don't know, man. You want to make a giant pawn's arms? What? Oh, I know, maybe you'd want to pawn it off on someone. Bane! What is my favorite... What is my favorite shape? Let's just do this. Kind of basic, but, you know. Army! It sounds like someone's way of, like, saying Parmesan cheese. They're like, did you get the parmy? I love my hot dog with a load of parmy on it. I don't know. Your persona... Persona, drawing your persona is hard. Dreamer has gone through a few iterations. Not a ton, but some. What if we give her, like, legs? Give legs. Give legs to me. I want the legs. Give them. All your leg art belong to me. Didn't see that coming, did ya? Chick Parmy? Oh my gosh! I want there to be, like, a really professional restaurant with, like, this, like, highly acclaimed chef. And then, like, he, like, brings it out to you. Like, the chef, I don't know why the chef is bringing it out, but he does. And he's like, here's your Chick Parmy. And it's like, everything else is super upscale. He's like, which kind of wine would you like? And then the cook's like, hey, I got you your Chick Parmy here. I don't know why that's so funny to me. You were to make a demonic version, be a lazier and invert, like changing the brown with black. Do it, man. I say, as the patron saint of motivation, Shia LaBeouf once said, just do it. I am making legs like this because I'm still lazy. And draw feet. I could draw feet, but I just don't want to. And look, they're little, like, boots. Like, magical girl boots or something. I don't know, man. But yeah, this was actually pretty fun to draw. I'll be real. It's actually pretty fun. Draw. I don't know where I'm going with this sentence. I'm going to eat a bite of this chicken. No, it is not chicken. It's beef jerky. I was thinking of the Chick Parmy. The Chick Parmy. Get me some. Hey, I'd like to order the. Oh, it's so dumb, but really funny. I love it. But yeah, this turned out a lot better than I thought. Also, she's way cooler than me, so guess I have a new person to be jealous of. Even like Dreamer, my Sona is like cooler than me. But you know, it's how it be. It ain't how it be, but it do. Oh, I'm going to wait. What did Nikki steal? Hang on, I'm gonna eat this and look at the Discord. And I promise we'll draw something else exciting. Or not exciting? I don't know, man. I wanna draw something else, though. Again, apologies. I'm gonna eat like as far away from the microphone as I can. Just me like, sorry. My dog always wants some when I get that. What was stolen? Oh! Also, amazing. And love the penguins. I love, they're so cute. Redraw my persona? Ooh. Just do a drawing? Or like an alternate universe where I, you know, drew them differently. Let's see. You're horrible at everything. False. Always tired. Same. At art, take a photo of your hoodie and use it as your persona. Wait, just your hoodie? It could be like your ghost sona. Speaking of ghosts, Danny Phantom. I don't know. I got into the Danny Phantom, like, scene way late. But, it was still, I still think it's very cool. I apologize so much. I'm gonna eat. Eat as far away from the microphone as I can. Okay. No, I like this. This is kind of fun. Save this. Gesture hoodie. Yes! It could be your stream sona or your ghost sona. What is a stream sona? I don't know. You're over. When I think of a stream sona, I think of like an over the top kind of, you know, streamer version of oneself. I'm gonna call this streamer. Nightmare Seeker. So demon sona.psd. Nice and short name. VTubers. That's true. They literally are like their own stream sona. I'm going to. Wow, she's kind of cool. I could try coloring her. I'm not very good at this, but like we could just do some chill and try coloring her. I never color things on this stream. Also, I don't have very many good brushes for this program. I really need to fix that. I need to fix that up. Let's do Kyle's Ultimate Pastel Palooza. Very nice, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna take the opacity down. Yeah, and obviously we won't use that. What if I make, let's see. If camera's facial recognition was better, you'd say VTubers are funny. I thought about, like, I don't have the skills at all, but I was like, when I was like, should I get a camera for streams? Or should I, you know, I don't know. Not. or should I like try to learn how to be and just try to become a VTuber? But I didn't know how to, so I didn't do that. But I thought about it. Oh man, I don't know how to draw things, but like let's, you know, pretend I do for a moment. Is this? Let's see. There we go. I really need to fix to get more brushes. I have so many for Procreate. I have so many Procreate brushes. But alas, they are not with me. They're on another program. Your princess is in another program. What VTubers are like in 5 years. That's a good point, actually. That's an interesting point. I would be interested to know, you know, what that is. Okay. Yeah, what will they be like? I bet, honestly, technology is so cool. I just think it's so cool that technology keeps getting better. Like, oh, that's so cool! Eyes blinking at Will, mouth opening and closing. Like, if I, again, I don't have skills for this, but I thought about, instead of doing, you know, face camera, because I wanted to do something more interactive and exciting. But, like, there's a storytime animator, Billy But Better. He like, turned his, you know, his, like, Sona, I guess. He turned it into something he could, you know, VTube with, which I don't even know. I don't know how that works. Like, I assume, like, there's a facial capture, you know, stuff going on, and then animating it, but, like, I don't know, how do you rig the original? It sounds interesting, but difficult. Also, man, one day I will learn how to draw. That'd be pretty cool. Or color and paint, I guess. Let's get a natural eraser. That's not all that natural, but I guess none of who here would consider themselves all that natural. Not me, apparently, I guess. Why can't we have nice things? You know what would be great? I want the eraser, please. Can we? Yeah. And then the brush is the... Okay. There we go. Actually, OC art. That's pretty good. This art? It's actually not just fan art. Never make not just... Well, actually, there was that time where we combined two Pokemon. We ran... Oh, that's not the eraser. There was that time we combined two Pokemon. That was kind of... That was pretty neat. Holy cow, apparently it's really windy out, because sounds like someone's trying to break down the front door. Not really. It's not that intense, but it's kind of interesting. Okay, that in there. I don't know how to draw things. Yeah, it is kind of fun to draw stuff. I really think, you know what I think? I think that once I feel like I've really gotten successful in some part of my life, it will be easier for me to try to spend more time getting better at art, because I won't feel like that's the only thing I have going for me. And I was like, yeah, in like school, that was kind of, I don't know, it was just like, that's like all you and the other students did is like art. So it's like, if you're not good at art, then like, it's, you know, oh my god. OCR, a side of emojis. This is true. I'm sorry. I took another bite of jerky. I will continue to be, you know, sort of far away. These boots gotta be, like, some sort of dark color, for sure. Wait. That's the eraser. Surprise, guys! You can't actually draw with the eraser. I just found out. Isn't that weird? Super weird. Sorry, I'm so sorry. I'll chew as far away from the camera as I can. The microphone. I'm so sorry. I just got hungry. Okay. I think we're good. We're back now. Yeah, it's true. I don't draw my own character a lot. I mean, actually, you know, sometimes I draw them in, like, you know, get up from, like, other games, which would be fun, too. I do want to do that. I was thinking it'd be cool to, like, have, if I had a bunch of drawings of my character, and then, like, at an end screen or beginning screen or something, we could just have, like, a slideshow of, like, all the games we've done. I think that'd be cool. You're programming... Wait. Is asking from where we are? Wait, what? Apparently I am not... Well, here I am not. Whoa. You got forced to hate? Wait, you got forced to make... How does one force... What? How does one force... Actually, I guess our assignments and stuff. I guess that's fair. That's fair. Okay. Face. I feel like... I don't know. I feel like that's... my imagining was, like, definitely, like, sort of this color. Or, like, more saturated. Let's just do it. And I'll change the color of the cloak to be darker, maybe. Because the face gets higher priority of which color to choose. Sorry. I don't make the art rules. I just pretend to know them. Ah, boy. Oh, boy. You could say that's scary, but he can't. I'm to Brazil. That's true. Everyone else should be afraid of, you know, going to Brazil. I will catch up in the Discord. Later. I'm not good at streaming and catching up at Discord, generally. But, you know. It ain't how it be, but I do. It ain't how it be, but it do. I don't know, is this... basic? I mean, just red. I feel otherwise it would be like not a demon but an alien, you know? Only Brazilians can kidnap Brazilians! That's still actually a really terrifying thought. That's very terrifying thought. I'm going to change the color of the cloak with my handy dandy that lock thing. And make it darker? Or we can make it like I feel like it'd be cheating to add blue. We could add purple. I want purple. Mm-hmm. In the ancient times, the Mongols tried to conquer Japan 2 times. History is crazy, man. History be nuts. Gonna make that darker, a little more saturated, and a little redder. I don't know. Let's see how this goes. We'll see how this goes. And kidnap anyone who doesn't Italian accent! Mamma mia! was that too much? Have I said too much? The new meme is gonna be, well, I guess you wouldn't take them to Italy. Maybe you would take them to Italy to be like, get yourself educated! Or, take them to Italian, I don't know, underground crime? I don't know. I assume underground crime exists, like, pretty much everywhere, sadly. But thought their land was blessed by the gods and that they were protected by the natural disasters. Boy, were they wrong! Okay, this is, like... Boy, Edgelord. Edgelord, but that's okay. What else is a demon Sona to be, you know? Gotta have a little bit of Edgelord every once in a while. I don't want them to be exactly parallel. Yeah, you know, decent. Enough, sort of. I don't know. You thinking that it's pretty much the same thing? Wait. What's the same thing? Also, I really need to, like, just me complaining about hashtag streamer complaints. I need to, like, move my camera back, but there's literally, like, a foot and a half between me and the wall behind my desk. That they thought that because they're gods. Oh, helped them. Okay. Hair. What color be the hair? Dark red? Almost brown. Actually, a dark red kind of is brown, isn't it? Oh no. Oh no. I can't. More things that I can't read. You know, I can't even. I can't even pretend to know how to read that. So, oh, you win this round. Oh boy. You win this round of. That you win every round of Nikki saying things that I don't understand. Not everyone can speak not everyone can speak 18 languages, Nikki. Not everyone can. It's just gonna become more and more. The number's gonna keep rising. tomorrow it's gonna be 24 languages. After that it's gonna be like 50 languages. Not all of us can be so talented, Nikki. Not all of us can speak 800 languages. Oh no, not again, not again. You think about it because of a meme. Meme. When you say boy, were they wrong, that reminds me of that one Odd Ones Out video where I think the punchline is just that he says a bunch of things about history that were wrong, like they found out were not right. Like, boy, but I have not watched it in forever, so I would not be able to correctly quote it to you. See, you know what? I feel like with these hair curls, we get, like, the best of both worlds. Like, we get, like, they kind of look like, you know, the ram horns, but we also get these cool ram horns. So, maybe 7 is already too many. Man, can you believe that Nikki knows 34 languages? Hello! I'm glad you made it.
There.
Whoa! Yeah. Okay. Living on a prayer. Okay. Oh, cool. What time? Like now? Oh. Yeah, you can go. Maybe I can drive by, get myself something somewhere. Alright. No, you're good. An Italian name is pronounced Mimi. Is that a fact? Last time you watched it was like 3 weeks ago. I don't know if he's not been coming up in my recommendeds are so chaotic because my taste in YouTube, I guess, is so chaotic that I don't know. It hasn't come up in a little bit. Okay, this is really messy coloring, but like it's sort of coloring nonetheless. Eyes. Do we make them like a light red or like white? I haven't done this before. That's pink. Make him like a light. It is a fact. That's very interesting. That is very intriguing and kind of funny, but also Mimi. Mimi. I just think of I say Maymay as a joke. But then Mimi makes me think of like singing exercise, like me. Something like that. Oh, okay. Since I said today might be an extra short stream because I am feeling a little bit exhausted. I don't know. I'll draw for as much more as I want. Is 5-year-old kids eating odd food? Oh, your recommendeds in on YouTube. I thought you were saying that you recommended to all of us to watch kids eat odd food, which, you know, could be this fascinating genre that we would all fall in love with immediately. Yeah, she's way cooler than me. I don't wanna, like, you know, but it's facts. Your situation was alike. The difference is that you are not famous to call the students' attention. Oh, the video where she talks about being... Oh, to supervise some students. Oh, that's true. Yeah, that is interesting. That is interesting. Yeah, it makes... I'm like, wait a second. Has he released any videos in, like, the past month? Because I... Normally, they get recommended to me right away, and then I, you know, I'm not lazy, but I don't watch them because I'm like, it makes me, wish that I, were faster at working on my own videos. Okay, should we recolor these? Is that possible? Will it let us? Wait, let's take off the line art and look how terrifying it is. Not the line art, but, oh my gosh. Whoa! Wow! I feel like she wants to see the manager, maybe. I don't know. Compilation! How many times do Quackity and Carl fall over? Holy cow! How is this a compilation thing? He recommends want you to... No! Call me Kevin in RT Games! Yes! I love... Okay, RT Games is, like... Just the fact that he can stream, like, whatever he wants. I'm like, that... That's goals, you know? Is that... I want to be, like, a variety streamer. Like, I want to just be able to stream, you know, what sounds cool. Do we do line art on this? I feel like I'm not talented enough to, like, not do line art. Orc of Souls? What? I don't even know what that is. Sounds quite intriguing, I suppose. I'm gonna change these eyeballs, though. Boop. Boop. I'm gonna make them a little bit brighter. There we go. I would love to learn how to paint. I should probably just do it. That's right! You said that. I think that was like... I saw that you said that like a few minutes before stream. Let me get these edges a little... not so wacky. I think I might need some line art. I'm not talented enough to do really nice lineless pieces yet. I would love to though. Sometimes I was like, I wish that I could have stayed in school to learn more, but at the same time, I'm very excited to not be in school because my mental health is like hundreds of times better. Green eyes, like we have to, it's like straight up like green eyes. It's not inhumanly green eyes, you know. Hi dog, bye dog, I like you. You're very cute. If she likes being held, I would, you know, bring her up here to say hello to the camera, but she does not. But she's very cute, and I like her very much. What will I do the line art with, I wonder? School is difficult. School is very difficult. Dre Green! Yeah, that's the patented Dre Green color. Yes, yes. Indeed. Yeah. There's a painting class I would love to take. By a guy who's really good at what he does. Like, I mean, everyone in my... Oh, a lot of... I think all the art people in my school were really good at what they did. All the teachers. But man. I would love to learn how to paint. As cool as pretty much having your mental health get hit by a train twice every day. Yeah, kind of true. You're not that wrong. You're not... You're horrifyingly right there, I would say. I'm gonna take this opacity down. I don't know. I can try, but, like, how do people add, like... I'm gonna add a new layer. How do people add, like, you know, like, if I wanted to do, like, her eyeliner? I'm gonna do the hard pencil. Get this. Make it a little redder. A little darker. Like, let's see. Let's see if we can... Probably a little too saturated. Feels so not crisp, but that's probably okay. Okay. Yeah, it feels like so fuzzy, but maybe that's fine. Maybe that's fine. Fix that. It's more like what I envision, you know. You had to go to in-person school? No! Oh no! Oh, the person who cannot shut up sat next to you. Did he get you in trouble for, like, talking? Because sometimes, like, was the teacher like, hey, can you guys be quiet? And you're like, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Maybe this is a little dark. It's fine. We have Alpha Lark, our friend. A little too sad, maybe. Let's see. Boo, 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 boo. I love our friend Alpha Lark. Whoa, yeah, Alpha Lark. Sounds like a weird superhero name. Guys, it's Alpha Lock. He's here to save the day. Yeah, that is unfortunate. I agree with Scorpion Silk. You found out where Yed is from. Spain without the S. Also, yes, press F to pay respects to Nikki and her classroom experience today. I'm sorry, that doesn't sound fun. One of my least favorite parts of school... Well, actually, it's just, like, homework. I don't know, man. Homework is very stress for me. I'm on the right layer. No artist wants that. But I remember a specific Spanish class where we would do stuff in groups, like, a lot. And every time, the teacher would be like, "Okay, guys, get with a partner." And everyone was like, and I was like, "Hi, yeah, it's me again. I know this happened last time too. I don't have a partner. Yeah, I know it's awkward, and you've had to do this for the past 5 times. But can you help me find a group? Because everyone else found their groups already. Every time you had chicken nuggets." I want to make some chicken nuggets. Sometime. Can we just, like, do this for the nose? Is that illegal? Like, I don't know.
It's fine.
You had a lot of tag classes. Is that, like, group projects? I wonder if I made the nose like that. So it's kind of like... Not quite like a goat nose. You know what? We'll leave it like this. This is fine. Chicken nuggets auto-corrected. Children nuggets! Nikki! It's very clear. It's just been listening to your past... To the things that you've been talking about. It's not that mysterious. It just... It's been paying attention. Is all. That's why it auto-corrected to children nuggets. Oh my word. Oh my word! That's really funny, though. Okay. Gonna make this less, you know, choppy and bad, maybe? Yas, queen. Yas! Okay. Maybe queen. Maybe queen? Yas, queen? Maybe queen? Perhaps queen. I just got really into this demon Sona, so I'm trying to make it nicer than the average, you know, drawing piece where I where I make it and then I forget about it. Never talk about it again. oh boy. thanks for rebuking them and thanks for banning them, Clever. Stand up and wildly walk until you bump into someone and need to have a conversation. Interesting. Are we not questioning what Minx is doing? I don't know what Minx is doing. But if I had to guess, it would be questionable. why? What is Minx doing? I'm gonna just merge these. Hopefully that's not sinful or too sinful. I don't know. I just want to make this cleaner so I can erase this. Oh, it's not that much cleaner. Come on, mate. There we go. Scorpion Silk wanted to be famous! Oh, now her dreams are gone forever! No! No! My precious famous Link God forever! What are we talking about? The Link. Oh, the famous Link. Got it.
Okay, I'm already unbelievably famous. So I can only handle so much. the humble brag. You know, my wallet, it's so full. It's just such a pain, you know, just to carry it around, like, there's just so much money, and, like, you know, I'm trying to
go to a vending machine and there's a big line. I'm like, sorry, guys, I gotta find out which of these bills is a one, because I just have way too many $100 bills. Ugh. Life is so hard. Rip your popularity, Scorpius. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. It does have Nick at the end. Oh! Wait, is this like answering someone's mail, but like blocking someone else's destiny bot? The bot that will fulfill your destiny of famousness. Yes. Pretty sure that's what's up. I straight up don't know what I'm doing. Also, this collar gives me really like Quaker vibes. Not like the oatmeal, but like the Quakers of the early America. That's not what I wanted. I'm going to redraw the eyeball like a little bit. There's that.
Deals with bots.
That sounds like, you know, like, I don't work with people who make deals with bots. Also sounds like the bot's gonna, like, want your firstborn child or something. You know what? I've never clicked on it, so maybe they do.
You just get it to another streamer because you're trying to...
Famous! I want to be famous!
You already are.
In my heart. And maybe yours. Maybe Clippers. I don't know, man.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Like, ever. I'll be real. Oh, I want to change this! Okay, wait. There's a thing I can do. Select color range. If I select this hair, yes, want to change the color to be redder. That's not quite as brown. Works. It looks just terrible. I don't know things, man. I don't know.
It's terrifying. I had to be famous! You think your problems are more important? Put it full screen ahead, ignore you. Nikki, are you okay?
I'm not. Can I help you, Nikki? You want some help? Can I assist you in any manner? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try to be an artist. I don't know how to do these things. And try. A little. Not like that. Pull back! I would love to be good at art. Sounds pretty pog. Good at art. Fine.
Why? Full lowercase, Nikki.
Oh, good. I don't know how much we, the rest of us, you know, mortals, have handled. Wouldn't it be cool to know how to draw? Like, I just think that'd be... One day, I'm gonna feel better about art. And, I'm gonna learn how to draw. Paint. I wanna learn how to paint.
Wow, this is interesting. Have fun being famous and forgetting about your friends that you abandoned them. Nikki, no!
Don't leave us! Oh, no! Oh, you know, though, what I realized? I don't know, I think it's, like, next week?
Is that, daylight savings time is, like, doing its thing, and it's changing, and I think that my streams are going to be even, like, and even later, and begin even an hour later, because daylight savings time. I don't know. Sometimes I wonder maybe I should just turn my streams, like, pick them, like, 2 hours earlier, because I have them at the time I have them, in case, people from, like, time zones around me want to watch my stuff. I don't know if that's convenient time for them, but I'm just gonna be honest, I don't think very many people in my time zone watch the stream, so I'm like, I could just change it. Scary lady. Oh wait, we need this. This is absolute must, and this actually is going to be a cool color. Like, a cool color, like, the opposite of warm colors. I don't know. This definitely, like, reads to me more. This color, using this color, reads more alien than, like Demon Sona. But, like, still, I think it might be nice. Bless my tears. Everyone needs to know my tears. Hi, how's it going again, Sneaky J? Wait, were you, like, on a commute back before and now you're at home, maybe? I got a little too invested in drawing this sketch suggestion. Obviously, clearly not a sketch anymore. I drew like a, oh, Demon Sona, I guess. Put a bunch of squares in a specific order. That's like literally what art is. Wait, want to see something really sneaky? Not that sneaky, but look. They're actually squares! So, technically, Clever, you and I are just doing the same thing. We're not doing the different things that much as you think. That was a sentence. That was a sentence. Was it a good one? Did it make sense? Not really, but it was a sentence. Okay. Just tone down the rough edges there. Oh no! See you, Nikki! Good luck waking up at 6! Oh! Good luck! Have fun, maybe, if you can. I hope it's good. But bye, Nikki. Drove back, played games while lurking. Nice. Chilling until 7. Do you stream at 7? I don't know. Seven. Is 7 your time? Let me guess. Is that in 40 minutes, maybe? This music is kind of almost, you know, appropriate. What, like, I feel like slightly Victorian, maybe? It's not obviously, like, the floating stuff. I don't think that's particularly Victorian, but this looks very interesting. I can't decide whether I enjoy it or just tolerate it, but it's interesting. Mouth. That's too thick. I don't know what. So hard to draw from this angle. Honestly, hang on. Let me just give myself a break and let's do it like. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with this. I'm just drawing. Normally art streams go until 4:30 my time, so like 12 more minutes from now. What could this be? We could just have this be black. Is that too edgy? Just have it be black. Like this color, but like darker. About that. And since I'm a wimp, I'm gonna put it on the layer behind because I have issues committing to decisions in art. Go. Bitty boop. Okay.
Irritata. There we go.
Perfect-ish, you know, it's something. Wow, it's so edgy! this is... Why is this... I guess I meant it to be edgy. It'd be worse. Merge that down. And get these lines a little neater. It's a good kind of edgy. There you go. There you go. That works. That works. Okay. The way that this is all, like, fluffily is, like, making me a little nuts. So let's smooth that out. Itch a bit. Yeah. This is probably the nicest... The day today of all the days when I was gonna, like, just really... basic stuff, but this is like the most effort I've put into a drawing in like maybe months, probably months. That I guess wasn't for work. A drawing that's not for my job. Watch out, don't wanna cut yourself on all that edge. And then, so what if we made this area like this but wider, less saturated? Let's see. Let's just see. He did that. He did it like so. I don't know. Or we could just make it also dark, but like a different color. We'll see though. We'll see what this is. What we end up wanting. Okay. Yeah, not bad actually. That's actually not bad. Not bad! I have not drawn things that I put much effort into for, like, a while. I feel like the gray could extend down to, like, the purplish gray could extend down to the pants there, so I'm going to do just that. That's just what I'm going to do. I don't know. One day, I really will. One day... I will be more comfortable with drawing. I'll feel better about it. And then I will learn how to paint. Draw. Be nice. It'll be nice. Okay. Back down a little bit and then merge this. Okay. I also want to take these boots nicer. Oh, why? Why you do that? See, we've got 8 minutes of the art stream. What do? I'm gonna sharpen up this edge. Better with the sharp edge. I don't know what I was doing with the rough edge before. Whatever it was, it's not probably exactly what I needed. That's fine. Live and learn what art is. Living and learning. That a little bit nicer, neater. Less fuzzy edges. I think I was just because I was trying out the new brush, a different brush. Holy crow, I need more Photoshop brushes. I miss all the brushes from Procreate. I miss them. Oh man, my hand is so not a steady hand. It's okay. Edgy Sona. Okay, it's not the edgiest Sona. That would be like... Darkstorm Pathrider or something, levels of edgy. We're not quite there. We're not quite to those levels of it. Not quite. It is an edgy sort of Sona, though. I'm gonna do some basic, very basic, like, I don't know, details or shading. I don't know what I'm doing. is the thing, but we're gonna try. Basic beats. I'm really good at naming. I'm very good at naming layers. Very professional. I'm very good. I just want to try. Again, I'm not great with like hair. Just in general, I'm not great at it. See, do we want cool shadows? We want warm. I think we want warm shadows, so I'm gonna go. And I'll turn this to multiply, because that I'll just be lazy. Shh, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. That's not what I want. Take me back to my other color. I had the heater on in this room earlier. Now, it is very warm in here. That's okay. Got 5 minutes of streaming. I think we can do that. Select color range. And hide. Wait. Is it selecting that? Or is it being so special? We'll just figure it out. Take that again. That's the sketch layer. We have what? Why is this layer so okay? So the sketch layer's off, but it's being very special still. Let me fix that up before we plunge into trying to do some other details. Why is it like this? Why? My question. How did we get like this? Like, it's like the sketch layer. I don't know. Maybe when we selected it and recolored it, it had some. That's okay. Edgy, demon girl, something will continue on for a little bit. 4 more minutes to be exact. Oh my gosh. Do this. Okay. Like the fourth time that I've taken us down to this color. Okay, that is very dark. So. I try, but I that go there. I don't know what I'm doing. This is why this layer is slightly disposable. That's not at all what I wanted to do. Because I just don't know what I'm doing. Sort of experimenting for sure in some places. And I'm gonna turn the opacity down. Fine. And then that's gonna be like that because cast shadows are. Okay. I really don't know what I'm doing. I genuinely just like I don't know what I'm doing, but I pretend to. I sure do that. I sure pretend to do that. Oh, also, I forgot to mention it, but yeah, even though we'll be ending our stream like it looks like a little bit before Sneaky J will be starting his, but still check it out because honestly, he's doing like cool Zelda stuff. Thank you, Scorpion Silk. I appreciate it. You're very kind. You're very kind. It's very nice of you. I spell so good. I'm just want to be like a sort of a foolish highlight. Not too intense. But yeah, check out Sneaky J's stream. Even though we won't be able to raid you today because we'll be ending a little sooner, but do check them out. Thank you, Clever. Yeah, we raided Sneaky J. Is it just last week? Wednesday? Time has no meaning for me. I don't understand it. It makes no sense. It has no meaning.
It's fine. Okay, I'm going to brush tool. Okay. I don't know, but try to pretend like I do. Oh boy. Oh boy, will I pretend. Actually, wait. It goes right there.
Well, it looks not great. Not great, the shading, but
it's not nothing, right?
Yeah, no problem. No problem. I
think it's super cool when, like, I don't know, when it turns out we raid, like, people who are, like, just do make awesome stuff. Like, I just imagine we do, like, but, like, I don't know. It's always fun to raid people who also make really awesome stuff.
Okay, that's, you know, edgy enough, sure. Okay. I'm gonna just try to shade a little bit of the face. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm gonna try. Wait. Your name is fun to say. It is. I am just clever. I am just clever. It's clever. I know I've, like, said this way too many times, but, like, clever reminds me of the word clever. I've 100% said that, like, way too many times. But still. I'm gonna turn this into a clothing mask, because that will be nice for us.
And I'm gonna take down our opacity. That didn't touch. A little more. Basic, having the lighting come from there.
Okay, I think I need... I'm just gonna do this.
Because I'm gonna have it 100%.
No. I'm gonna have my brush at 100%. Sorry, I'm just trying to contemplate how to figure this out. Turn it into a clipping mask. Zelda Windraker. Was it Windraker, or was it also our... I don't remember that down, like, a lot.
Yep. I feel like, maybe it was, I don't know. This area is probably gonna be, like, pretty much all in shadow, like, let's be real. I don't know, I wish I had, like, greater, like, dimensional thinking skills. Sometimes I get confused. I know that this is definitely... Oh, we definitely got that hard shadow there. Probably a shadow from the hair. Probably a shadow from the hair here too. Oh man.
Try doing some highlights? I really don't know how that would go, but I'll try.
Ooh.
Highlight or something. And then!
Okay, and then... That's not...
soft light. Let's try. Okay, actually, that's pretty good.
Lighter.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Phantom Hourglass, woot! Woot for Phantom Hourglass. Wait, Scorpion Silk, have you ever... I can't remember. I can't remember who's played Phantom Hourglass and...
That's not correct. Shading is like math. Except for I think I'm better at math. Oh, why? Why? Here, just to suffer. Where would the light come? I don't know what I'm doing. I like to pretend. And, usually don't actually begin pretending, though. Light goes there, hits around the eye, doesn't hit that shadow, because that doesn't... Not that the rest of his... Shadow...
Honestly, lighting is so... A long time ago? Yes!
Phantom Hourglass! It's so good. It is so good. Okay, I'm just gonna lighten that up because I don't know what's happening there. And then we'll do like a little bit of this and I don't know, maybe like a little bit of that and a little bit of that and then we'll end the stream like I promised. That'd be cool. Wait, I don't know what I'm doing. Just want to try. Flipping mask. Okay. I don't know if I could do it. Clothing is so... Cloth is really hard for me. Yeah, I don't think I made it look great. It's fine. We'll leave this to sit for another day. So, but we should raid some... Does anyone... I mean, unless people just really don't want to raid someone. But, oh my gosh, look at all those faces! And agreed, it is fun to rediscover. It really is. Okay. Should we raid someone today? Maybe? Yeah. Sure. And again, apologies that we were not at the right time to raid. Let's see if anyone I am following is on. I feel like it's always just the perfect... time where like no one that I follow is streaming. Agreed. So we could raid another good stream. I'm glad. I hope it was. It was an art stream, so those are their own beasts of themselves. Let me look. If anyone knows off the top of their head someone they'd like to raid. But maybe I'll look for art, you know? Raid someone with art. Oh, see ya! See ya! Or we could just end. I'm kind of tired and I don't know if I could find a good stream in time. okay, let me see though. Let's see if there's anyone. Do-do-do. Art. Drawing chill, no voice. Let's see. This person's drawing a cat. That's cool. Ora yada yada. I feel like that's like a JoJo reference, but that's what their name is, I think. Okay, let's do. Person looks to be. What are they drawing? Tabby Tuesday Art Street Tuesday. Maybe it's Tuesday. It's probably Tuesday somewhere. Okay, so we've got Melody Lavender and Cat Tabby. Person's drawing a background, which is really ambitious, so I kind of might see if we can read them. Yeah, anyway, I think maybe we will. And if you like, you can follow or you can just say hi. Right. Anyway, thank you everyone so much for being here. Like, and thank you so much, Sneaky J and Scorpion Soap, for the subs. Like, that's just was not anything I expected to happen today. And I appreciate you guys so much. Like, you guys are very cool. Very, like, very generous. Thank you so much.
Let's see.
A-A-T-T-A-B-I-I. I just, this person is drawing like a background, and I just think backgrounds are terrifying. So that's why I'm gonna raid them. But yeah, no, really though, you guys are just the coolest. So press the start to raid button. I don't know. Okay, here's the disclaimer. Not sure if they're gonna be family friendly. If they're not, I guess, and yeet, but don't yell at me. Okay. So yeah, I'm excited to see what this person is drawing. But yeah. Anyway, hope everyone has a great day. I'll see you guys on Wednesday, hopefully. And until next time, hasta la pasta. I think, maybe.